Tá louco, hein, Zilema? Marcamos 11 da manhã. É 1 hora da tarde e você ainda não tá aqui. Falou que vai chegar às 4, velho.
I don't know what you're saying, but you should record it, put it on iTunes so I can download it. That Spanish shit is sexy. Woo! The way you roll your R's like your mouth got wheel bite. Arr, oh. Arr. Oh yeah, you skated in Brazil. That was tight. Don't say booty. Gary, don't say booty. Just go. I wanna see you in the beginning. Aw, oh, fuck. Everybody in the skateboarding world, let's give a big congratulations to Dave Paczynski, who is now pro for... Okay, we did that. We're good? Let's move on. Shuffle on. Next! This week's damn nigga, it's a bird. It's a plane. No, nigga, it's just my skateboard. Goes to Lele Heineken. Nigga's name is Lele. Lele. I've been calling Bianca Shandon, and nobody's answering. It's because Alex Olsen is busy cashing checks from Louis Vuitton. Now, I know some kids are sitting at the computer like, Mom, what did Gary just say? Louis Vuitton is a designer. Like, when rappers get their first hit song and start dressing like weirdos, that's Louis Vuitton. Alex, you the nigga and shit, but you ain't even ever ended a video in your life, and you that exclusive. How did you do it? Nigga, you tight. And I'm mad at the, see, look, I'm angry. Alien Workshop. It's back, people. All the noise and the feedback and all that other shit faded away so we could just look at some skating. Yes! The boy was nice. He had skills. I don't know who the fuck he was. There was no names on it or nothing, so I can't really go further than that. But since they're back skateboarding, let's keep them here. Because the millionaire guy couldn't. Damn. Coming through sickening shingles is Jaws with an all roof part. What is Tony Hawk telling you? What nonsense is he feeding you, letting you believe, Jaws? What makes you think you can do this? If you keep taking roofs and all, you gonna wake up with your ass hurting. Talk about, no, why? And that's not fun. And you got played by that suburban soccer mom. She not gonna let you touch her daughter, knowing they just watched you jump off a roof. You look like a suicidal, ugly person. When you got close to the car, she was like, oh, what the hell? Oh no, roll the windows up. They not working? Okay, smile. Smile, he's fucking close. Oh shit, we in Arizona. We don't want the windows up, no way. Blake Carpenter jumps out of the frying pan and into the fire. He leaves AYC. I think him and Snoop Dogg had issues. He felt like he needed a collection. I thought so too, but it's whatever. But then,
this one fucked me up.
He joined that cafe.
We loved you, Blake, like a fucking brother. All that love. Talk about you. Three, like.
This wraps up another episode of Skateline NBD. But don't stress. There's links right here for more of me if you need it.